My identity comes from my Greek heritage. Both my parents are Greek, and both were born and raised on the motherland. The majority of Greeks, at least the ones I know, are headstrong, loud, loving people. They will feed you until you feel like a whale, yell at you for not making things go their way, and love you forever if you can win them over like I did. Being Greek was definitely something that has changed my life. In fact, it has defined me. There are some stereotypes about Greeks, especially if you've seen some of the movies out there. While that isn't completely accurate, they exaggerate some things. My family's pretty big. They are loud most of the time, but not to the extent most people believe. I grew up mainly in our Greek community. I went to a Greek Orthodox church, and when I was in middle school, I joined our church's youth group. The other kids in my youth group became some of my closest friends. Some of us even went to school together. I'm not saying this made me very sheltered, but it did impact my life. In some ways, I guess, it did shelter me from some of the outside world because I mainly had Greek friends and we did everything together. I did have friends who weren't Greek from my neighborhood, but I think they almost felt excluded sometimes because those of us who were Greek went to some Greek events from our church and they felt excluded. I remember when I was younger, my grandmother was babysitting me and she said to me, "Let me tell you something. We are lucky to be who we are because we are Greek. People who are not Greek wish they were Greek." I just remember sitting there laughing with her, but in a sense I understood. Obviously no one thinks about in their lives, "Wow, I wish I was Greek," but it's a sense of community and family I think she was talking about. No matter where I was when I was younger, whether it was the church, home, at my cousin's house, or even a Greek friend's house, you always felt at home and welcomed. I never once felt discomforted or uneasy being somewhere I knew because we were one big community. I felt like I was Hannah Montana living a double life, one which was with my Greek community, and another as an American girl who went to a school, lived in a mixed community, and now is in college without any of those Greek friends I grew up with. I feel like having that sense of community made me into the outgoing, crazy person I am today, but it also helped me realize that not everyone is the same and not everyone grew up the same way I did with that sense of community, but having that cultural background does help a lot.